Mission Control Houston, we are using the payload bay cameras right now to hopefully catch a glimpse of the Russian space station Mir as it performs an on-orbit burn. Though it will be difficult to pick Mir out from the stars as they pass behind us, the payload bay cameras are positioned such that they're looking straight back behind the orbiter where the Mir is flying at about 8.
No joy from here, sorry. Hope it was a good one, though, for our friends.
Thank you, sir. We could not see it here either. We'll wait two or three more minutes till sunrise, and then at that time give you a go for KU Stow.
We're at a mission lapse time of 7 days, 13 hours, and 17 minutes. This is Mission Control Houston. The Mir space station is now visible on the far left-hand side of the screen, about an inch from the bottom of this particular picture. Okay, the Mir space station is the small flashing light in the center, about an inch from
Camera Charlie on a monitor.
The left-hand side of the screen. It's slowly.
Tally-ho on the camera.
It is slowly moving closer to the left-hand side, and is has a very light flashing to it.
We think, on the middle of the screen, way to the left-hand side. We think you can see a flashing light just a little bit to the left of the center of the screen, very faint.
Yeah, we do see something flashing visually, but we're not sure that that might be...
This is Mission Control Houston. Once again, we believe we were just able to spot the Mir spacecraft as it flies about 850 nautical miles behind us.